steady state versus HIIT cardio, which is better? Well, it depends. If you're an athlete, you most certainly are going to need to do HIIT cardio to perform optimally. However, if you're just the average Joe or Joette, you just need regular steady state cardio. If you start doing HIIT cardio, you're more likely to get injured, it's more difficult to repair, and it's simply not needed. After all, 150 minutes of moderate intense cardio is all that you need. Wishing you the best.